Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinityam Bhavanurupen Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madhaparam Varanasi Burapati Bhajavi Shanatham Bhagi Sajasya Badani Lakshmi Rajasya Bhakshasi Jasyastide Sambhi Vam Nishingamaham Tamadidevam Purusho Puranam Tamalavarnam Svitavataram Apar Sangsara Samandrasetam Bhajamahi Bhagavato Sarupam Yam Ravayantamana Petamape Tarkrityam Daipayana Viraha Tarvajuhava Putreti Tanumayataya Tarvo Vinedum Pang Sarva Bhuta Hidayam Munimanotosmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Atho Prishyami Sangsiddhim Yoginam Paramgum Purushasiha Yatkaryam Mriyamanasya Sarvatha Gauriya Goshtipati Sisilo Gauriya Goshtipati Sisilo Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told to change the heart of the wicked people, to change the heart of those demonic people is the actual seva of Supreme Lord. To change the heart of demonic people, you see, this is the seva of all Guru Vaishnava. They like to change their heart. If they can change their heart, and if they can change them into Hari Seva, that is called topmost paropokar. Prabhupada speaking, Krishna Bhakta is Swaitanir Swaitan, or the wicked of those wicked people. Krishna Bhakta is so clever, they can change the heart of those people, provided they are not doing any aparad. Prabhupada speaking, if you want to make countless hospital, if you want to open countless educational institution, still, Prabhupada speaking, it is the topmost, you know, paropokar. If you like to serve, because the duty, what is the actual duty of Guru Vaishnava? Jiva Daya, Krishna Nam Sarvadharma Sar. To show Jiva Daya, it is the topmost procedure. Prabhupada speaking, if you can change the heart of those demonic people, then it is called Jiva Daya, actual Jiva Daya. Nobody can understand. I can come to the point little after. Now, point is that Parikshit Maharaj, with inquisitive attitude, what is the topmost benefit I can get in my life? With this target, he is sitting at the bank of Ganga in where? Shuktal. Actually, Srila Parikshit Maharaj already have a notice that he is going to leave his body within 7 days from today. So he is very sincere, because if we can come to know that we are going to die tomorrow morning, then with all energy and concentration, we can try to remember Supreme Lord, to save ourselves from danger, imminent danger. The life itself is an imminent danger, our life says, always danger. We cannot avoid danger. Now this this kind of question was put by Srila Parikshit Maharaj in front of Paramahansa Acharya Sesto Topmost, Sukadev Goswami. And Sukadev Goswami going to appreciate this question. Sukadev Goswami is in the very much pleased, is very much happy. Baryane sote prasno krito loka hito nipaha. Hey Rajan, your question is really excellent question. Baryan esho te prasno. Baryan esho. Prasno actually punglinglo as per Sanskrit grammar. Baryan esho te prasno krito loko hito nipaha. This your question, excellent question, can distribute benefit to countless people at present or in future. Very good question, excellent question. So your question is very good, I appreciate. And the answer is this. Answer is that, Sukadev Goswami is speaking, etad nibritta mananam michyatam akuto bhayam yoginam nipanirnitam harir namanukirtanam. But answer, Sukadev Goswami, Paramahansa Guru speaking, As per your question, I am bound to speak a topmost secret of all Shastra. If you stir all Shastra and try to get a cream, not even cream, even after that if you have some, then I would say that etat nibritta mananam michyatam makuto bhayam yoginam nipunirnitam hare namanu kirtanam. Harer namanu kirtanam. This is the topmost procedure through which you can become fearless, no problem, no tension, nothing. Totally restful condition, tranquil condition. Yoginam nipo nirnitam. Oh nipo, it is all Shastra, the star and all those yogi. The yogi mean those who are always trying to get in contact with the Supreme Lord. Yoga is an open term, but out of that, Bhakti Yoga is topmost. So anyway, in Gita, I was already speaking, you know, Karma Yoga, Gyan Yoga, Dhyan Yoga, Rajguha Yoga. This way, go on. Ultimately, Bhakti Yoga is topmost because Bhakti Yuga is most powerful. Bhakti Devi can never be regulated by anybody. Bhakti Devi always free. Anytime Bhakti Devi can give kipa to me, if she like to give me. So all yogi, any kind of procedure they like to try, but without touch of bhakti, they are not going to get any result. Bhakti is most powerful. So without bhakti, any procedure you follow, without bhakti you are not going to get any result. Suppose you are doing dhyan yoga. In dhyan yoga also you need to mix some bhakti. Without bhakti you are not going to get any result. Very powerful bhakti. So Sukadev Goswami is speaking, Paramahansa Sesto. If you like to become fearless, then Rajan, I would advise you to hear and sing Harikatha Nama Sankirtana. So, etat nibritta mananam, those who are going to die and those who want to get some solution, exact solution in their life. Whereas death is inevitable, for bonded soul. For Guru Vishnam, those who are elevated, they are laughing in the name of death. Because they are laughing and leave their body. They have technique. You should know the technique, how to leave this body. Very cheerfully, you can leave this body. No problem. No fear can come in your life. So Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, whereas death is inevitable, so you like to get exact solution. So that is the only procedure. Then you have to do Yoginam Nipponinitam Harer Namanu Kirtanam. Not fancifully. You can go to market and get some degree in Sanskrit and go on reciting Bhagavatam. You can go to Krishna. Not. Bhajo Govindam, Bhajo Govindam, Govindam Bhajo Muramate, Sangprapte Sannihite Kale, Nahi Nahi Rakshati Dunkya Karane. Sanskrit grammar cannot save you. But you need some basic idea. Otherwise, how you can enter into Shastra? In Vedic series, Nirukto, Adi, so many groups. One group is there, Vedic culture, they, if you don't touch that chapter, in your 100 verse to come, you can understand. And even in Veda, there is dictionary. Dictionary, Nirukto. That what is the meaning of this word is written there. Nobody understands. So it's good, but ultimately we'll have to follow bhakti, meaning untired devotion. Continuously, I like to serve Supreme Lord somehow. Sometime doing kirtan, sometime this, that, always. To satisfy Supreme Lord all the way. That is the ultimate target of the devotee, is to seek the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Also, we are very happy because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already speaking. You know, Nam Sankirtan. Without Nam Sankirtan, you cannot satisfy Sankirtan Pitarau. Pitarau means Nityananda Go, both actually. Sometimes we are speaking that Gauranga Mahaprabhu Sankirtan Pita, but Vrindavan Dasa is Sankirtanaika Pitarau. Pitarau means Divachan. I mean, Nityananda Gaurbodh, that being Sankirtan. To save all common people, those who are hypnotized by the magic spell of Maya, all the time. They cannot come out successful. So it is the advice of Srila Sukadeva Goswami to follow Srimad Bhagavatam. Also, before reciting Bhagavatam, we must remember, because the commentary by whom? Siddha Saipad. Original Siddha Saipad writing is from Vishnu Swami Sampradaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Paramahansa Rasasadito Charana Kamalo Chinmakarandayo Bhakta Janamanasa Nivasayo Siram Chandraya Namo Namaha Om Namo Bhagavate Paramahanso Rasasadit Charana Kamalo Chinmakarandayo Bhakta Janamanasa Nivasayo Siram Chandraya Namo Namaha. Strange. Why Siddha Sai Pad, before writing commentary on Bhagavatam, he is praying to Sri Ramchandra. Why not to Krishna Chandra? Because Bhagavatam, Krishna Chandra himself. Bhagavatam, Krishna Chandra himself. Parikshit Maharaj speaking to Sukhdev, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Rajan, Shakshat Krishna Evahi, no other than Krishna. This one book of literature, no, a Krishna himself. That's why Parikshit, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking to Parikshit Mahajan. Know it for sure. Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna Evahi, Srimad Bhagavat Ji Mahapuran, Srimad Bhagavata Ji Mahapuran, Krishna Evahi, Krishna Himself. So why Siddha Samipa taking trouble to glorify the name of Ramchandra, going to pray to Ramchandra, why? Is there any shortage in Ram, Krishna? So I is going to, yes, one speciality is there in Ram. What is the speciality? Well, actually, when Siddha Saipad going to start the commentary on Bhagavatam, he is thinking, whom to glorify? Because just now, 5 minutes before I was speaking, it's ocean, Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran. I say, na? Tamadi devam purusho puranam tamalvarnam sahitavataram apar sansara samandra setum bhajamahe bhagavato sarupam. Bhagavad himself speaking is ocean. So how to cross this ocean? Or in other word, we can say this material ocean. How to cross this material ocean? How to cross this material ocean? There is no bridge. We'll have to cross and go that side of that ocean, but no way out. So Siddha Saipad immediately remember, oh, actually it was Ramchandra who was making a bridge to cross, you know, sea and go to kill Ravan. We have Ravan inside our heart. Really believe. We have Kaliya, we had, you know, Kaliya, we have and Ravan, we had Gajendra. I was speaking this thing in front of Punjabi people there. They become very angry. Why? We are elephant. We are so educated people. So foolish. They become very angry. Maharaj, you call us elephant? No, I also call myself elephant. Enraged elephant, mad elephant. So what wrong in it? If I go through Gajendra Mokshan, all Vedanta is very tough. So someday, by the mercy of Krishna, Gauranga Mahapu, if you all bless me, I can try. So now, actually, Siddha Saipad, trying his best to glorify the name of Ramchandra, to pray Ramchandra to help, because Ramchandra can make one bridge, I can cross. And who is Ramchandra? Krishna himself, Ramchandra. Ramchandra, Krishna, avatar. Krishna avatari, Ramchandra avatar. So, what is the problem in it? No problem in it, actually. So, for those people, those who are going to die, for them, this Siddha Saipad writing and glorifying this Bhagavatam, Paramahansa Rasa Sadhito. This Bhagavatam is not the property of a Pandit. Paramahansa Rasa Sadhito. Charana Kamala Chinma Karandayo. Bhakta Janamanasa Nivasayo. Siram Chandrayo Namo Namo. So it is the property of Paramahansa Rasa Sadhito. Already in Bhagavad glorification, and inside Bhagavan, first chapter, after one or two slok, you can find. Nigamatol kalpataru galitam phalam, this slok you can find. So, is a property of Paramahansa. Without inclination up to the lotus feet of Krishna, you cannot digest. What to speak about digestion? Even you can grow some bad conception, evil conception, which is dangerous. That's why Prabhupada was very tough about Srimad Bhagavatam. Prabhupada never tried to go into Dasam Skanda to all of his, not easily. If Prabhupada find is okay, up to that level, okay. Prabhupada was so strict. I heard from Guru Bhargava, Guru Mahajudha, all those Brahmacharya sannyasis, though You have no right. Even you see the mood of Sukadev Goswami. Sukadev Goswami, Paramahansa Acharya, topmost Acharya. For us, those who are going to do bhajan, is a milestone, topmost milestone. In Bhagavad Dharma field, topmost field. Still, Sukadev Goswami going to stop Bhagavad Katha after 9th skandha. Oh, Rajan, it's okay. Krishna took birth and after that gone to Gokul and from Mathura to Gokul, Gokula born and brought up there. After that going to Mathura, killing some demons, go to Mathura. And first Vrindavan, from there to Mathura, Gokul to Vrindavan, after that Mathura, after that going to Dharaka and then get married with, finish. Shukdev Goswami, why? You stop, why? Actually, Rajan, maybe you are thirsty, maybe you are actually feeling some trouble because marathon Harikatha going on, non-stop. So you need some rest, I think. You take some rest. No, Gurudev, I cannot take rest until and unless you are going to speak the topmost secret, I am going to die. I cannot leave without your kippa. I like to hear. I am not thirsty. I am not tired. I don't need to take any rest. So please, you go on. So please. Then after that, when Sukadev Goswami trying over and again about the actual mood of Parikshit Maharaj, Parikshit, the name itself is very nice. Parikshit mane? Parikshit, Parikshita, already tested. Parikshita, he is already tested. Parikshit mani already tested and found okay. And given stamp by Sukadev Goswami, but Parikshit name was before given. That's why those munirishis, those who are arranging their name, they are not so foolish. They know he is going to prove. He is going to prove that his name is Parikshit, really so. So Parikshit Maharaj took a decision to leave everything, instant leave everything and go at the bank of Ganga to get the topmost benefit. So what is the topmost benefit? Under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, you will have to hear Bhagavatam. You have to digest. Hare Namanu Kirtanam. Anukirtanam means non-stop kirtan, anu means non-stop, without any gapping. Really so, we have seen in the life of Prabhupada, Guru Bhargava, they are doing non-stop kirtan. You cannot find even a fraction of second when Prabhupada is going to stop his sankirtan. Either by writing or by speaking, anyhow, whole life Prabhupada, speaking Harikatha all the time. But it was Anukirtan. Under the guidance of Bhakti. Though they are eternal, you know, Parasada, but still they prove. Bhaktivinoda, Prabhupada, many times writing. Under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gokusa Baba, going to. Follow. Those who are Bhagavatam, because Bhakta Bhagavatam and Grantha Bhagavatam. Bhakta Bhagavatam, without the kipa of Bhakta Bhagavatam, Bhakti Bhagavat, those who are Bhakta Bhagavat, without the kipa of Bhakta Bhagavat, you cannot understand the meaning of Bhagavatam. Though you have enough proficiency of a Bhagavatam, Ved, Vedanta, okay, maybe, but still it cannot come out successful. That is and if I go through the life history of Parikshit Maharaj, you see, whole life Parikshit Maharaj not going to do any aparad. But last time, it was the arrangement of Jogmaya to set an example in front of all common people. Otherwise, Bhagavatam, Sukadev Goswami cannot speak and Parikshit Maharaj cannot hear. That was an arrangement by Jogmaya. Somebody is speaking. No! A golden crown was there on head. So already Parikshit Maharaj gave a place to Kali in gold. That's why Kali coming and touching his head and making his mat. So he has done some mistake to put the, lifeless snack. Oh, there was no life of that snack. It was dead body of the snack. He take with Danu and put as a garland. Samik Muni, oh my God. Immediately after doing that, Parikshit Maharaj was repenting. Huh? How possible? I never do like this in my whole life, my whole destiny. You know, they are worshipping Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan all the time. How possible that I make some mistake now? Oh my God. Immediately this kind of consciousness came. But as soon as Parikshit Maharaj reached kingdom, then immediately one news coming behind, message. Samik Muni going to send this message through his son. His name? Siringi. Siringi was small, but that time Brahman boys, those were really Brahman. Still today you can test if there is any actual Brahman who has no envious attitude, always absorbing in Krishna Bhakti, because it's the first symptom of Brahman. Brahman without Bhakti, devoid of Bhakti, is impossible. It cannot be so. The Brahman, he is Brahman, but no Bhakti. It cannot be so. It must be there. Bhakti must be there. I already spoke many times. Viprat disaraguna yutat arabhindanav padarabhinda vimukhat sapacham varishtham. Viprat disaraguna yutat arabhindanav padarabhinda vimukhat sapacham varishtham. Sapach means though you used to take the flesh of dog. Sapach. Sha means kutta, dog. Sa in Sanskrit, sa. Sa pacha means cook. Sapacha. So those who are previously used to cook the flesh of dog, even today you can go to foreign country, Thailand, here, there. So I got one picture from ISKCON magazine. There's so many flesh, dog, goat, you know, hair, all. At Christmas Day, queue, big queue, they are buying flesh. Oh my God, I was so hate. Dog, you know, jackal, all flesh. They are running, they are literally, it is jackal flesh, is there. Oh. Cow, I mean beef, oh, they are going to sell like big queue. So, people, they are full of ignorance. They cannot understand what is actual life. So they are going to prepare the way to hell very quickly. So you see, actually Parikshit Maharaj already tested and found okay. Not that before his name was kept. So when Parikshit Maharaj coming back home is lamenting, oh my God, how it was possible for me to do, and never in my life it do, I was loving Guru Vaishnava, saving them all, oh my God. So I should get punishment so that I can cut this problem. Any action has its equal and opposite reaction, Newton's third law. Really so. Any action has its equal and opposite reaction. So what action you are doing today, be sure you are going to get feedback. Nobody going to take your karma phal. You will have to take your karma phal yourself. Who is going to do? Father, mother, wife, nobody. No. You will have to take your karma phal. Avasyameva bhaktavya. Kritam karma. Kita karma. Kita karmam subhasvam. Kita karma subhasvam. Avasyami bhava. You will have to, definitely you have to suffer. So it's good. That because the consciousness of Parikshit Maharaj is topmost, very high. So this means, you see, this is the document. If Parikshit Maharaj at all going to do, commit any apparat, then why after doing it, fraction of second after, he is expressing lamentation? He is, you know, expressing grief. That means it was the arrangement of Yogamaya. Somebody speaking, is by because a golden crown was there on the head of Parikshit Maharaj. So he already gives space to Kali, Suvarna. So that's why Kali touch his head and make him mad. But if this is the Siddhanta, then how it is possible, who is Mahabhagavat? Because after making the horoscope, of Parikshit Maharaj, all those Rishimanis, they predict. In Bhagavatam, if not more, at least three or four times, at least, it is written, Esho Mahabhagavataha. They already predict is Mahabhagavat, though he is going to become king, but still is Mahabhagavat. Mahabhagavat, what is the symptom of Mahabhagavat? What is the symptom of Mahabhagavat? Mahabhagavat never feel thirsty, like Madhavendra Puripad. Namanande Tipta Purir, always satisfied, saturated by bhakti. Is not going to feel any appetite. Why? No problem. No thirsty, no appetite. Namanande Kudatishna, I mean thirsty or hungry attitude, not going to touch him. So why not you compare this with Parikshit Maharaj? Same thing. When Gurudev speaking, better you go and take rest. Maybe you are thirsty. You say, no, I am not thirsty. Pivantam tam makham mujachutam harikatham ritam. I am drinking nectar coming out of your lotus mouth. Don't stop, please. I am not feeling hungry at you. I am not feeling hungry. No, I am not thirsty. Please go on speaking. So now, at that moment, when Parikshit Maharaj is going to express this kind of mood, better by the management of Krishna, if I get some punishment, so I can say, become satisfied. If I get some punishment, fitting punishment, then I can become satisfied. Though, actually, I will have to cut, na? In the meantime, immediately, Sringi Rishi comes. Hey, some Rishi come in, the Sringi Rishi give cards. Some other messenger came. Sringi not come. Sringi Rishi cards. So, he was given this message. He was hand over this message to him that you are going to die within 7 days, Rajan, because this is the arrangement. I don't know why. So you are going to die within 7 days because Sringi Rishi, the son of Sanmik Mani, you wanted to put one garland, snake, dead body of snake. So he already cursed you, you are going to die. Then, when the messenger going to give this message, Parikshit Maharaj become very satisfied. Now it's okay. Now I am going to get right punishment. So punishment if I get mean, after punishment, I can get some scope to go ahead. Okay, nice. Then instant, immediately, Parikshit Maharaj leave everything and going at the bank of, Ganga. From Haridwar Ganga, coming from Himalayan hills and coming and flowing through Shuktal. Not Sukortal. Sukortal is the place when Varahadev Bhagavan disappear. Is the appearance place of Tulsidas ji. I've been there many times. So anyway, this is the Shukta, it is actually Suktal Khetra there. And in the meantime, so many Rishi, Muni Rishis, they gathered, they get together to find some solution of Parikshit Maharaj, because Parikshit Maharaj putting question, what is the solution? What is the solution? What should be done? In the meantime, those Rishi Manis, they are going to advise different way. They are going to advise in different way. They are advising, oh Rajan, you should do this. Another Rishi, they are going to speak this way. because there were so many, a big mammoth gathering. There was a mammoth gathering, a huge gathering. There, all the Simanis coming. Who not? Bharadraj, Vasishto, Chavan, Naraji, who not? Everybody, Parasar, everybody coming. Vasudev Goswami himself also, who not? Everybody coming there. Because they already know the arrangement of Krishna. They can see past, present and future. Who ring them and speak, there is Harikatha, come in here, in Alok building? No. They can get information. They need no, you need not inform them. Automatically they are getting information. Automatically they are all together. Let us go there, let us go there. There should be a big, you know, function of Harikatha. We are sure. There is an arrangement of, because it is strange. Because Parikshit Maharaj is not ordinary man. He is coming in the destiny of Pancha Pandav, who is enjoying full kipa of Krishna. It cannot be so that Parikshit Maharaj is getting cursed, so you are going to meet some problem. No, it cannot be so. Maybe it's the arrangement of Jogamaya. Maybe no, it must be. So they all get together in one place. In the meantime, they find Sukadev Goswami coming. Jadrichaya, without any calling, without any invitation, Sukadev Goswami coming to that place, Paramahansa, and then nobody can understand who is this Sukadev. Everybody, all children, small boy throwing stone. Just because they think is madman coming. Pralamba bahum. Ajalalumbida hujo. Pakirna kesham. All hair head, curled hair head. Oh, running here, like mad. And the body without washing. No washing. Oh, it's dust. And there is at least no coping even. What to speak about cloth, no coping. Coming there, then all Rishi Muni, their forefather, big Rishi, they stand up to pay respect to that Sukadev Goswami. Is only 16 years of age. Only 16 years of age, they all respect, pay respect. They stand up. Even Vasudev Goswami stand up. Because no, he is Paramahansa Sreshtha. Because Vasudev Goswami already have information. Those, you know, Devangana, the wives of the demigods, they're taking birth in Alakananda. In the meantime, Vasudev Goswami running behind Sukadev. Ho putra, ka putra, ka putra. Yang brava yandamana petam apeheta krityam daipayana virahakatarvajuhava putreti tanumayatayataravo vinaidum tvang sarvabhuta hidayam munimanatosmi. Is Sukadev Goswami? Who calling Vasudev? Oh putra, putra, come back. You can say same like me. He is also family member. I am also. Like me, all father and mother calling to son, hey, why are you going to take renunciation? Come and stay in home. I can give marriage to you. You can lead nice family life. Everybody, all father and mother. Huh? Who father is there going to give permission? Also, I was a thief to fly from home. And father died. After some time, I get information 6 months after I was in Vrindavan. So who is going to take permission? Who is going to give permission? I know, no. So Sukadev Goswami, you know, going and Vasudev, but there is a major difference between the mood, of Vasudev Goswami and your mood. Because Vasudev Goswami knowing is topmost Paramahansa. Because already who? Mithila Raj, Janak Raj, already give a big stamp. To whom? Sukadev Goswami. Mithila Raja, Mithila, the king of Mithila, already give a big stamp. Because Mithila Raja, Janak Raja is Dadas Mahajanman, is a great, even big Rishi Muni coming to take advice from him about Vedanta, ever there to get the extract of Sasa Siddhanta. You see, he is king, leading life, big kingdom. But at the same time, he is big, you know, Rajarshi. He is not an ordinary king. He is Rajarshi. What do you mean by Rajarshi? What do you mean by Rajarshi? If you split up Shandhi, Raja plus Rishi, then Rajarshi. Raja plus Rishi, then A is there, so it can go to their ref. Rajarshi, or Rajarshi. So he's not ordinary king. He at the same time king and Rishi. He is king, at the same time Rishi, big Rishi. Oh, big Rishi Muni is coming to take advice from Janak Raj. Be careful. So, Vyasadeva Goswami, at the same time, Vyasadeva Goswami himself is Shaktavis Avatar, knowing everything. Still, I am speaking this way. So, that's why Vyasadeva Goswami calling, oh son, you can't. Because Vyasadeva Goswami wanted to get a right personality, a top pot, you know, in which I can keep the Bhagavad Rasa. Follow? If I like to give you some rasa, cane ras or milk, you like to get milk, I can say, get pot. Where is pot? You have this much pot, I can give this much milk. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying, you don't have any pot, I can give pot also, I'll give rasa also, both. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no avatar speaking. You don't have pot, you're so poor. Okay, come, I can arrange pot for you also and give rasa also. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no other avatar. Krishna was speaking this way. Only patra patro vicharanam no krute no sa parang bikshate deya deva vimarsaka no hi no vakala pratiksha prabhu. This is only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. From long distance, all the wives of Raja Pratapurudu watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going. They are sitting on elephant, those wives. So many wives of king. They are looking at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They feel the ecstatic feeling, love. How Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, golden mouth, you know, complexion going. And all tears rolling down cheeks and speaking always, Hare Krishna. From long distance speaking. Even Jawan, Muslim people. Somehow it was the contact. Muslim people coming to help cross this river. Pishalda, one place, Minnapur and Orissa border. That Muslim coming and watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he become full of love. Oh, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going away, he cannot stand, he fall down on ground. Oh, I cannot live without you. How possible? That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Mahavadanna avatar. Not Badanno, Mahavadanna avatar, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So you see the mood. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself swaying. Even the demonic people, even when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running in Brajadham, you know? There also Pathan Vaishnav. Pathan Vaishnav, how is possible? He become Vaishnava. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going, and somehow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in Gokul get faint condition. And though they are coming on horse, hey! Stop! They snatch everything and tie them with rope and saying, you are going to take away all property from the sannyasi. I can tie you, I cut you. And they get sword outside. Among them one was Krishna Das, he is very Rajput. Rajput. Jat. In Brajadham we say Jat. He is very clever. They say, hey, I have a big Emma, manpower there. If I say, they can come and kill you. Be careful. We are not thief. You are thief. We are thief. Yes, I am going to cut. You cut, Let me show you a sword. The man become very puzzled. Yeah? He's so happy. He's speaking, if I shout, then they can come and kill you all and take your horse, everything. Oh, really? Is our Gurudev? Yes, no, he's penniless. He becomes sick, that's why you are taking care of him. This one, no, I can tie you fast, I can see. Then in the meantime, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot see the bondage condition of devotees. When Chaitanya open eyes, then they are, the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discovered they are free from bondage. And they talk with that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu talking with them, immediately they could discover that he is not ordinary man, he is big. He think you are Allah, really Allah. Really? In train from, I'm joking nice, from Delhi I was coming. Very quickly, because my Guru Maharaj is Avir Bhaktiti. One man's 5 days I was speaking in Punjab. Before that also I was speaking in Punjab, long time. I mean 2 months. After that he come to Madhugusi Maharaj's mod, because last day was the appearance day of Madhugusi Maharaj and disappearance day of. And they get ticket in Duranta. So I get. Then after that I discover one family, Muslim family there. There, just. I was, always I'm stepping up to do bhajan. Up top, always. Don't go, it's no problem. One small Muslim boy, very nice. He's always looking at me. All big, big deers. Beard, he's looking at me all the time. For a long time looking. After the speaking to Madhav, Amma, 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 look, Allah. He's looking at me. Allah, you see, I was laughing whole train, I was laughing. That boy also knowing, who is Allah. Ma, Allah, there, he's sitting there. Whole train journey, I was laughing. Remember that? I'm laughing. So actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking such a way, then they become melted. They're saying he is not ordinary man. He's like Allah. Okay, nice. Your argument is very good. After that, one of them become melted. And they took shelter unto the lotus feet Chaitanya. I mean, it's Pathan Vaishnav. In the morning time, daily I am speaking Pathan Vaishnav. Every day. Why, before taking bath, I get all speaking the name of Vaishnav. So Pathan Vaishnav also coming in my name. A list, big list. You have to cut problems whole day. So, you see, so Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the only avatar. So I, before that, before starting Bhagavatam, I am going to touch those points to make background so that you can feel. What is the extract of Bhagavatam? Is prema. The whole extract of Srimad Bhagavatam is prema. If whole Bhagavatam you are reciting, you are not getting any prema, what use? So now Parikshit Maharaj going to hear from Sukadev Goswami Paramahansa Sreshtha up to 9th canto hearing a full submission. After that Gurudev again testing. After that when Gurudev found no, it's okay. Okay. Then after that Sukadev Goswami started reciting Bhagavatam. 10th canto. After that, actually, Sukadev Goswami started reciting Bhagavatam, 10th canto, not before that. Again, when Balalila, about Balalila, also Prabhupada used to speak, even Balalila, if you want to hear, be careful. Prabhupada speaking, if Balalila you are going to hear, if you have some misconception, material conception, you can lose your bhakti. Be careful. Not about Rasa Leela. What to speak about Rasa Leela? Even Bala Leela, Prabhupada was so strict. But still, you saw Prabhupada wanted to give fine some solution in our life. But we are not ready to accept his Siddhanta. We express some doubt about the mood of Prabhupada. Prabhupada is topmost Rabanuga. Prabhupada is topmost Raganuga. Rupanuga Jan. And about Bhaktivinoda Thakur also, Rupanuga Varayate. No, Bhaktivinodayo, Sachidananda Namine, Guru Sukti Sarupayo, Rupanuga Varayate. Among Rupanuga devotees, they are in top series. What do you speak? You are poor, you are from Gauriya Mat. How happy I am to think that I am from Gauriya Mat. Still, I am very sorry because this situation, I am so weak, I cannot go. I am seeking the kipa of Guru Vaishnava all the time. That is the. So now, actually, why I started with that point? But Prabhupada speaking, to seek the good of common people. Prabhupada speaking, to change the heart of those demonic people is a paropokar. Paropokar means benefit you can give. Topmost paropokar. If you want to seek topmost paropokar, to want to seek the topmost paropokar, benefit of others, then you will have to change their head. You cannot lose your patience. You cannot become angry. You cannot become angry. So it's one kind of disease, material disease. So those jivatma traveling through 14 worlds, according to their activities, they are getting some result. So they are growing that kind of mentality, whom to blame. Why I was very much interested to start Kaliya Daman. Why? Because we are full of anartha. We at all want to cut anartha first. Because without cutting anartha, how I can hear? If you can cut anartha, and at the same time, after cutting anartha, we can feel the mood of those bhajavasis. Krishna going to die. And what can be the mood of those bhajavasis? This if you can feel. Why I start? Because here, all rasa, you can get in common. All rasa. From Santa Rasa to all Santa, Dasya, Saksha, Vatsalya, Madhur, all Rasa you can get together. Why? You can see the mood of Nanda Yashoda. Those Gopikas, those who have some secret loving relation with Krishna, their mood. Those friends, boys, coward boys. And not only that, the cow and calf, buffalo, ox, they are there. They are going to see the condition, miserable condition of Krishna. See, all Brajavasi going to give their life. Because Krishna is their life. Pashame, pashane, kutibo, matha, onode, pashibo, I can recite very nicely with Midanga. But I cannot feel in my life. Gaur Kishore Baba, you see, Bangshidat Babaji was speaking. I can recite this kirtan with Midanga and Kartal very nicely. Maybe you are enjoying this kirtan from me, but I cannot feel this kirtan. That is the disease. That's why Bangshidat Babaji Maharaj, hearing one kirtan, one devotee, doing kirtan, pasane kutiba matha anole poshivo. After that kirtan is over, Babaji Maharaj with tears rolling down his cheeks, I'm passing this kind of remark. In Dakai language, you know Dakai language. Our forefather all Dakai language. Our forefather all from Dhaka originally. I am not from Dhaka. Originally, before partition, whole India. There was no partition that time. So naturally I have some love for that place, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita, and the father of Chaitanya, all, everybody, who not, they took birth there. It's full of bhakti. Now it's Muslim country at present, but still, secret bhakti is also there. So, pasane kutibo matha anale poshibo, gauranga guner nidhi kotha gele pabo. In your whole life, you recite this kirtan? In your life? You recite? No. You recite? Do this kirtan or not? Why not? You have to go to the purport. Bharati Maharaj used to special class. Bharati Maharaj used to go to Punjab, one kirtan and going to recite. What is the meaning? But you are less interested about kirtan. You like to jump. That's why I am very much angry, annoyed. So Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj used to speak in Dakai language. Dakai language. Dakai language is special language. Bengali. But it's a crude Bengali language. Crude. Very crude. You cannot understand. Maybe you learn Bengali when some Dakai people speaking or Chittagong people speaking. You know what they are speaking. I learn Bengali. I cannot understand. They are so complicated. Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj with tears and rolling down his cheeks and speaking. Tumi to gaiyai gela, jar phatlo tar phatlo, in Bengali. Tumi to gai, you are only singing. And who is going to burst into tears, he can understand the meaning of this kirtan. Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, tumi to gaiyai gela, jar phatlo tar phatlo. You are only singing. And those who are going to break down, burst into tears, they can feel the meaning of this kirtan. This meaning not going to touch your heart. You are only with, like mimicry. Our kirtan is like mimicry. Ah, even jam kirtan, very sad. Krishna gone, nobody there. They are going with playing mood. I am hearing what the foolish number, idiot number one. Yeah, very painful kirtan. They are coming like dancing mood. What that? That's why. We have no right to go through jam kirtan. Until and others will go up to that level. They think it's one kind of joke. You need to get full kupa of Guru Vishnu. Not that in your whole life you cannot do. This is your target. You must do it, but not now. Guru Vishnu can give you some license. Now you can go. Like here you see, after ninth canto, Sukadev Goswami is going to give license. Now I give you license to get entry into visa, passport. They are going to get into 10th canto. You see, this way, this is the mood of Parikshit Ma. Sukadev Goswami is not Sahajiya. Sukadev Goswami is not Sahajiya. We Gauriya, we also not Sahajiya. So we are following the footsteps of Sukadev Goswami. So Sukadev also not speaking even the name of Radharani. Why? It's very soft and delicate. Delicate, sophisticated name. As soon as Sukadev Goswami want to speak, may he melt, fall down. He cannot speak Bhagavatam anymore. Same case with Prabhupada. Prabhupada going to speak something about Radharani. At the bank of Radha Kundo. At the same time, Prabhupada showing Ashwasattvic Vikar. Prabhupada somehow check up. Somehow Prabhupada check up. He going to stop Harikatha, somehow check up and keep silence for some time. They can check up, then started Harikatha. Because in front of common people, those excellent Raganuga devotee, Rupanuga devotees, they never like to preach that I am Rupanuga devotee. Their mood is very secret. Our Guru Bhargava speaking, if you are going to get huge, enormous property, underground property, you're going to give advertisement in newspaper? Maharaj, I get so much property in underground. You can give a secret so that nobody can know. Huh? So foolish people. That's why. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also. It is written, I can show you. Bring Chaitanya Chaitanya in front of me. You are blind, you cannot see. You bring, I can show you. There Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, there it is written, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, writing, that Mahaprabhu going to show full ecstatic feeling, going to fall down. Somehow check up. It is written. Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu, bhav korilo sangbaran. You know Bengali? You have to learn Bengali. It is written there. Bohiranga dekhi Prabhu, bhav korilo sangbaran. External people, outside people. They are not internal. You know, they are not associates, outside people are also there. Mahaprabhu going to fall down, somehow check up. Not to show, not to exhibit this kind of feeling in front of them. Because they cannot understand. They can understand this sannyasi growing epilepsy. Epilepsy, you know? Sometimes fall. Going, tha. Fall down. Hey, whatever. It's epilepsy. You have to give the, you know, smell of skin, raw skin, as a solution. So nobody can understand the mood of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So they like to control themselves. They don't like to exhibit this. It is not a matter of exhibition. It's not a matter of exhibition. Now, I am going to touch by the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu. If at all Nityananda is going to bless me, Sivji Maharaj, Nityananda, if they bless me, I can start. But I dare not, because very, very deep philosophy here, very nice. Now, actually, point is that I can come to this point. My first question before you all, why those Bhojavasi cannot understand that Krishna is Supreme Lord? Why Bhojavasi cannot understand? Why? They have deep relationship, deep love for Krishna. So what? So what? Gargami already told before. Narayana Samam Gunai. Your son, Ananda Maharaj, your son is just like Narayan. And just like Narayan is not possible. Who is equal to Narayan? Narayan is equal to Narayan. Who is equal to Narayan? Gargamuni is speaking very tactfully. There, hey, Nanda Maharaj, your son, Narayana Samam Gunai. So they can remember. All Brajavasi, by now, they know. Gopikas, they don't know. Those Gopikas, they are shedding tears day and night. Where is Krishna? Oh, Krishna. Huh? Shouting in, where? In Gopi Gita? Bichikur unmatkabad banat banam, from one person, like mad. I've been to those places where Gopikas traveling. Very secret place in forest. Many times I've been. But not with anybody. Sometime with somebody, it was there. But later on, very lonely. One or two person. Very, very nice. Bichikur unmatkabad banat banam. Ha Krishna, ho Krishna. Ghanasam tujhe dhunne jaye kahan kahan. Brajavasi, they are singing, yeah? Ghanasam tujhe dhundte jaye kahan kahan. Oh, Ghanasam, where we can go and get you? Nice thing, Brajavasis, they are singing very nicely. Ghanasam tujhe dhunne jaye kahan kahan. Where we can go and meet you, otherwise we are going to jaye. Immediately. This is the song of Brajavasis, not your song, not my song. I should beg applause before singing this song. That's why sample I am giving, not actually song, total song. Sample. No problem. Otherwise, how we can get inspiration? So, now my first question is that, whereas you already speak, that's Gargamuni already speaking forecast that your son is like Narayan. So Nandamara not knowing it? Yes, Narayana. Jasodama not knowing? Not aware of this factor? Jasodama already knowing. Eh? Who not? Gopikas, they already knowing. Who not? Those coward boys, they are going to hurt cows. Eh? They all know. But still, they cannot remember. All the time they say, Krishna is our friend. Hey, I can beat you. You are defeated by me, you have to take me on soldier. Krishna, how sweet this fruit is. You take, it's very sweet. All Uchista. In Vrindavan, all Uchista. Krishna always taking Uchista. Even in shop, here, there, everywhere. Fruits you look to buy, all Uchista. Monkey taking away. In shop, big sweet shop. Birds entering, taking some, going out. Very nice. They are not, hey, go out, not speaking. They can also take. Krishna is always taking Uchista. So what wrong in it? It's the arrangement of Krishna. Eh? One boy, he is buying so much sweet. He don't know, new man, in Gokul. Maharaj sending him, go and buy 100 piece sweet for those Vaishnava was there. He is buying. And after buying, he is coming, like gentleman. And monkey coming and take away everything. All like football. All sweet rolling down on ground. There's big utsav or monkey. Oh, 100 of monkeys coming and making utsav. He is coming to Maharaj, all sweet God. How? No, Maharaj, I don't know. I was moving. A monkey coming and snatch everything. All sweets gone. And all monkeys, they're making big utsav. Maharaj laughing. They can also make mahatsav. They cannot cook. So we laughed. They cannot cook. You can know how to cook. They don't know. So, okay, no problem. Now, here, main question is there. Why those Bhojavasi already have information that Krishna is Narayan? Narayan means Krishna is powerful, Supreme Lord. Why this conception not staying, not getting stability inside their heart? This the reason is that they have strong love for Krishna. Because love can never allow you to get that kind of conception. Suppose your son is going to be the Prime Minister of India. You see the Modi here. He is going to mother, touching the lotus feet of mother and getting blessing and then every time. So maybe he is Prime Minister. But what it concern to mother? To for mother, his son, my son. So this kind of tremendous, excellent love affair cannot allow you to go up to that reggae, up to that level that you can feel that Krishna is Supreme Lord. So what concern? Let Kaliya cut him, let Krishna can already. This conception cannot give you loveful relation. Because Aisharya, when you are going to get Aisharya, already you are going to lose this conception. Aisharya jnane jagat mishrito. Aisharya sithil preme nahi mor preto. In Krishna Kaviraj Goswami Rai, speaking the mood of Krishna, Krishna speaking himself. Krishna speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Someday we can discuss. Not that always we can discuss Bhagavatam. We can discuss. Serial discussion, if we live at all. So there it is written, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing the mood of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing the mood of Krishna. Krishna speaking himself. Aisharya sithil preme nahi mor prito. When they are going to see my Aisharya, then that prema, the bondage of prema become loosely attached. Ah, that prema is not, you know, I don't like that kind of, I don't like to test that kind of prema. I like to get strong bondage, love. Because Aisharya means, Vasudev Daipaki there, when Krishna appear in four hands, Sankha Chakra Godapadda, after that they fearing, doing stava. Krishna speaking, I am your son. You are son? A four hand, four leg, I never say. This is your son? Four hand, four leg. After that, Krishna thinks they can never love me. Until and unless I can check my affluences. Immediately, Krishna check his hands gone inside and Babhuva Prakito Sishudyatha. Immediately, Krishna become a small baby at the lap of Devukima. Then Devukima forget the past experience. Otherwise, they cannot grow love. Even this boy, just a forehand was there. Now small boy, no. Then in that case, big problem. So Krishna is very clever. Then vanish. They cannot remember just 1 second before they are watching this forehand. They're doing stava, they forget everything. Now, small baby, taking in lap, and wah, crying, and then very nice. Now it's okay. Because otherwise, this kind of situation is not suitable. Those who are going to exchange love with Krishna, Krishna is the topmost personality in the infinity world, with whom, if you can have some loveful relation, then you are going to come out successful in future, provided you are not going to do any apra. So Vasudev Devaki always still they are going to love the small baby, but still they know, have some conception that affluences. When Krishna and Balaram coming back from Brajadham, going to meet after Kamsa was killed, Krishna going to set free to whom? Prisoner. Who? Vasudev Devaki. From the prison of Kamsa. Then Krishna Balaram going to pay dandava to mother and father, touching, oh, you are touching my leg. They cannot. When Krishna Balaram going to pray, father and mother, excuse us, because it was our duty, to serve you, father and mother, but we could not do it for a long time. We have been staying in Gokul, yeah, and in, you know, Vrindavan. So sorry, they excuse us, going to touch the lotus feet of, who? Devaki was, no. There is a conception. So this is called Aishwarya Shithil Peme Nahi Morpitho. If Aishwarya appearances appear inside your heart, then you cannot grow Vatsalya. Like you can remember Brahmanda Lila. Just now, Yashodama watching the whole infinity Brahmanda inside the face of Gopal. But still cannot realize his Supreme Lord. Oh, some ghost is there to make problem with my boy. How to ghost? Some ghost there. Some ghost is there. Oh, my boy, how I can save my boy? Are Yashodama watching whole Brahmanda. Not only herself already discovered. I am also there inside. Still Yashodama cannot. Appliances, Aishwarya cannot touch the heart of Yashodama. Some ghost must be there. Otherwise, oh, I will have to call Brahman. And with Krishna mantra and Narayan mantra, I will have to Nishinga mantra. Are Krishna there? You know? No, not this Krishna. This Krishna, I will have to, you know. Oh, Krishna Aya Namaha, Vasudeva Aya Namaha, Nishinga Aya Namaha. This way, you know, cleaning the magic spell of ghost. Are Krishna himself? No, he is not Krishna. That Krishna. They cannot do, because strong affinity, strong love. This kind of strong love, strong affinity for Krishna is good. But this kind of love and strong affinity, if you grow with your husband and friend, that is dangerous. If you grow this kind of affinity with Guru Vaishnava, it is written, Shastra, then you are going to get green signal. Follow. Suppose you are going to get strong affinity for Guru Vaishnava. Oh, it is a way. It is a way out. It is the way out. It is not dangerous. Because if you have that kind of relationship with Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, then your boat is going to cross this material ocean very easily. No problem. Many times I told the sloka spoken by whom? Kapil Muni Tuma. Sango yo sangsiter hetoho asasya vihito dhya sa eva sadusu krita mokshadaram apavritam. Oh mother, if you have, you are going to grow relation with material people in this material world, there is no respite. It's no respite. It's a strong bondage for you. Sango yo sangsiter hetoho. Sangso sangojo sangsiter heto asasya vihito dhya. Asat means those not temporary. Sadhu Guru Vaishnava is eternal. If you are going to grow your affinity for any material object, suppose anything, electronic instrument, you like it very much, strong affinity, then bondage. Follow? So any object, suppose you like to take chana rasa very nicely, every day should be chana rasa, then I can take prasadam very nice. Then affinity, sweet bomb, then it's a big problem for you. But if we are going to treat, there is any mahaprasadam kani, any kind of mahaprasadam, Even Raghunath Das Gosai is going to take, collect those rice Jagannath Prasad has already spoiled, thrown outside in front of Gomata. Raghunath is going to collect it and come and wash and with salt, yeah, very nice, taking. But he is the son of a king, almost. Eh? Why? Well, it's not artificial. That kind of detachment, natural, quite natural. Raghunath Das Gosai is not going to exhibit that this kind of detachment. No, it's automatic. Naturally, if you grow that kind of love, you can test, I mean, Vyasasan. Someday you can test at all. If you grow tremendous love for Guru, Vaishnava, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, you cannot like. Never you can like to get nice dress, nice prasadam, all detested. Whole world, Mahaprabhu speaking, sunna itam jagata sarvam govinda virahe name. When I can develop that kind of mood, what is the utility of reading Bhagavatam? Foolish. What is the utility of reading Bhagavatam? Mahaprabhu speaking, sunna itam jagata sarvam govinda virahe name. Whole world null and void, vacant. I cannot see anything. I am blind. Sunna itam jagata sarvam govinda virahe name. This should be the mood of an excellent Gauriya devotee. Must be. Like Madhavendra Puripad, crying. Always crying. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying. Because they actually having that kind of mood. Raghunath Das Gosai not going to exhibit. You see, this kind of detachment I have, I am going to show, I am never wearing any cloth. You know? It's not actual. But gradually I can grow someday. Maybe I have attachment today. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show the what is the excellency of Mahaprasadam, what is the excellency of Vairagya. Every day Raghunath Goswami coming and taking. One day Mahaprabhu running and coming and catching one handful of that rice and one at two and then, you know, who? Sarup Goswami, catch! Prabhu, Prabhu, stop! It is not your. Why? It is Mahaprasadam. I have my right to take. Every day you are taking this kind of nice prasadam. Every day I am taking prasadam here and there. This kind of taste I never get. I am getting prasadam everywhere. Oishe prasadam niti-niti means niti-niti means daily. Niti-niti means daily I am getting this. Everywhere prasadam, but this kind of taste I never find in you. You are not alarming to Prabhu. Don't take it. Stop. It is not your. Raghunath, every day taking this kind of prasadam. We can discover, Maharaj, there is shortage of vitamin and minerals and everything there. What can get? There is no shortage of vitamin and minerals there in Mahaprasadam. If you take with strong belief, still today, you have strong belief, you can go to the Sripad of whom? Chamaru Jalan, Narahari Prabhu, Madhumati Prabhu, Madhumati Sakhi. You can go in Bardhaman, from Kalna you will have to go. I've been there. Who? Narahari Sarkar. Narahari Adikari Chamaru Dulare. Not singing every day? That Narahari. He is actually Madhumati Sakhi used to do bhajan. One day Gaur and Nityananda coming, hey, give me rasa, rasa, madhu, madhu. Then Madhumati Sakhi, because Mahaprabhu knows he is Madhumati Sakhi, Gauranga, hey, get madhu, I am thirsty, with beverage. In English we say beverage paniyo, rasa. Some material people can mean different way, bad way. Then Raghunath, hey, what? Narahari Prabhu immediately going to the pond and giving one pot full of water and coming. Here you are, you take. Then Mahaprabhu went drinking, he find really is beverage. It was water when collected by the mercy of Mahaprabhu and by the mercy of You know, Naroisaka, it become really beverage. Mapu drinking, oh, so nice. I'm feeling so nice feeling. Really so. Still today you can go with strong belief. You take one drop of water, you can find. Hey, yeah, you are laughing. Go. I challenge you, go. Go. And you can test with strong belief. You can find the same test. Really nice, still today. But nobody can believe what to do. Now I come to the point because I have to start. In 1 month I don't know how to complete. Because Gaudiya Vashya, whenever it is the standing instruction of our Guru Varga, whenever you are going to touch Bhagavatam, you will have to discuss everything and we'll have to keep open Gaudiya philosophy and Siddhanta. Then side by side we have to discuss. Otherwise they cannot digest. Like material people, they can indigestion, they can grow indigestion. A big problem. So here my question was that why those Vajavasis cannot feel, cannot understand that he is Narayan. That is my main question. Still now you are not going to give answer to me. What is the answer? They really, those Vajavasis don't know that he is Narayan. Really, those Gopikas, they don't know that is Krishna Narayan. They know. If you say no, they don't know. I shall say yes, they know. But that knowing is equal to not knowing. Follow? That knowing is just equal to not knowing. How? How? Because they know, but still it is just equal to not knowing. Because they are crying. Those Vajugopikas, what's speaking? You are actually the son of Gopika. Nakhalu Gopika. Nakhalu Gopika Nandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. Why? Gopika speaking this way. Akhila, you are not the son of Yashoda. We know. Who? You are Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. You are Paramatma, staying inside the heart of all Jiva. Even inside mosquito, they are also Paramatma. Inside you, inside me, everybody. Who? Everywhere. But you cannot feel. You cannot feel. That day you can feel the Paramatma, Bhagavan is there inside you. Then you are getting very strong, you know, backing. Otherwise Gopika speaking. Nakhalu Gopika Anandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratma Drik. So they must be knowing. They know. But that knowing is just equal to not knowing. How? But like I can give one example. Those big, big Tikaka, Vishwanath Chakravarti, oh, big, big. They are writing. You like to test it? You like to test? Get one oven and get one pot of water. Okay? I can put some, you know, suspension there, black or red, that not going to be, not soluble. You can find there is one boiling condition that, you know, chips, wooden chip is going up and going down, going up, going down. You can test yourself. So those big tikaka, they can swing, they knowing, but that knowing is just equal to not knowing, because Opulence cannot cover up their heart. They are full of madhurya. They are full of, you know, vatsalya. They are full of, you know, shaksha. Somehow they cannot forget. Maybe they know. That is no equal to almost not knowing. Tikaka speaking, suspension inside water if you put, you can find when boiling, go up. Come down, going down. Like Tikaka says, sometimes this kind of consistency, going again down. The never cannot, the stability of this conception is not there inside their heart. Otherwise, how strong relationship love can appear? Maybe Vatsala love, maybe Saksha love, but still strong affinity. Why Gauridas Pandit speaking? I don't like to worship this deity. I like to get you here in my temple. Gauridas, you've been to Kalna, na?
There.
Mahaprabhu speaking, same. This deity and no, I don't like to hear. I like to keep you too with me. Then deity from temple started walking in Goa. Oh, yeah, going. Then going to catch. Mahaprabhu saying, you see, I told you all same. Vigraha naho tumi sakshat brajanda nandan. You don't believe me? The deity? Oh, I am Anitananda there. First of all, Gauridas was not at all ready. When going to confine them in room, then the deity started walking. Hey, they are flying. Hey, catch. Then they are started going there outside. Whom to check? When Nitananda goes, Vigraha started walking. He is going to check. Backside, when you check this one, it started walking, going out. Ah, I cannot. Are Gauridas, at least you allow us. I say you for sure. This deity is me and Nitananda. You don't believe. Then with tears on royal, okay, you go then. I have so many seva. If you don't allow me to go, a deity I am there. And Vishnubhya also. You can translate this book into English. They can cry and laugh. Long ago, 10 years back, I was bound to publish, 10, 12 years back. When I come back from Vrindavan to stay here, I compile this. Very nice, all Gauriya Siddhanta. If you read, very nice. Vishnubhya Tattva. Very nice. So last time, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu disappeared, came in dream to whom? To whom? Huh? Vishnupriya Devi. That you, there is one, you know, big Nimba Viksha. You arrange a log from there under that tree. Mother used to give me breast milk. That tray is there. You go and arrange the log to make my deity. I can express myself. And to Sachimata already Mahaprabhu told, very soon my other two avatars can come here. One is Gaur name, one is Vigraha. To mother, with joking mood, Mahaprabhu speaking, very soon you can get two avatars, my avatar, very soon. What is that? Deity and Gaurnam. So now, already I give answer, why Brajavasis, they are so much annoyed, why they are going to commit suicide, jump into the lake to, they cannot bear just Kaliya going to kill Krishna. How we can bear? It's not possible to bear. We cannot bear. Better we can go, give our life. Why? Same thing I already gave explanation. Because though they know that Krishna is Supreme Lord, but that is also equal to not knowing. Now, why I prefer to recite Kaliya Nag fast? You can match this, you know. Why I started with this word, what Prabhupada told? Eh? To change the heart of those cull, wicked people, the demonic character people. Change the heart is called Topmost Paropakar. It is called Topmost Paropakar, yielding topmost benefit for others. So he is here. So why he started Kaliya Nag? Because here, Krishna never become angry with Kaliya. But Kaliya is number one wicked personality. Kaliya is very, very demonic character, very, very poisonous. But still, Krishna is not annoyed with, Krishna is not angry with Kaliya. On the contrary, when we are going to draw conclusion over this chapter, we can find how excellent Kaliya enjoying so kripa, even Lakshmi never getting. All those Kaliya Patni, wives of Kaliya, and speaking the truth. Oh, Supreme Lord. What kind of astute and finances this wicked, you know, this serpent done, the king of serpent done, so that you are going to give the footprint of your lotus feet? Even Lakshmi and all, everybody, Shiva, Brahma, they cannot. They cannot even show she, the lotus feet of Krishna. Eh? Rupa Goswami was writing, Jadapi Shamadishu Vidirapi Pashyati Natava Nakagra Marichim. Eh? You sing this song? Never. Oh, Gauriya Vaishnava. Never sing this kirtan. Right? Krishna Deva Bhavantam Bande. Krishna Deva Bhavantam Bande. Manamana Samadhukara Marpayani Japada Pankajo Makorande. You have to sing this. After that, they say, nobody can get the darshan of your lotus feet, O Krishna, so rare. Yadyapi samadhishu vidhirapi pashyati natavasana nakhagra madishyam. Even the tips of the nail cannot see. This is you, and where I am. So you see, this is called Krishna. Infinity world searching, where is that? All Vedanta, Upanishad, searching, where is that? Where is that absolute, supreme divinity, absolute, you know. Most of them, they are, you know, misled. I already read Gita, here I say, they are, most of them, they are misled. They are growing misconception due to some flourishing word of Veda. Hey! In Veda, so nice reading, so I must follow this. Hare Maharaj, ultimately Krishna speaking, Vedaishya Saravai Rahameva Vedya. Whole Veda, you will start, ultimately you are going to get me. If not, what? Why you are going to take travel to read Veda? Fool, what? Foolish. So, Vedanta, if you read anything, even Vyakaran is the part of Veda. Vyakaran is also one. Ayurveda, Dhanurveda, and, you know, Vyakaran, all, but they are going to misuse it. I am big Pandit. Who are there to fight with me? Mahaprabhu already proved, hey, Panditir fall not to get certificate from somebody, Vijay Patra, that you are defeated, I am big. No, foolish. Mahaprabhu show, to Digvijay Pandit. Digvijay Pandit? Digvijay Pandit having so much proficiency, speaking, stotra. Mahaprabhu wanted to hear the glories of Ganga. Ganga, you like to hear? You can understand? Actually, I'm not educated like you, but I can try to understand. You go on reciting. Like wind, go on reciting the stotra of Ganga. Wait. Here one problem. I like to get the inner meaning of this sloka. Huh? Inner meaning? I read like wind. How we can remember this sloka? Well, actually, you have that kind of proficiency by the mercy of Saraswati. Maybe there is also that kind of personality who can remember memory, like me, who can say. How you can remember this sloka? I am speaking like wind. Out of that, how you can remember? But I can remember by the mercy of maybe demigods. He is Krishna. He is speaking by the mercy of Saraswati. You are having this kind of proficiency. Maybe I am having this kind of memory, intellect, memory. After that, ultimately, Mahaprabhu proved, try to start bhakti. I know you are great Pandit, but you are Pandit, I know. But this is the result of Pandita, to get certificate from others. Hey, give certificate, you are defeated. Otherwise, sit with argument with me. Big Pandit, that time. Mahaprabhu speaking, Panditya fall kavunoy, fighting, no. All Panditya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur already, Sheishe Vidyar fall janiyo nishchoy, Krishna Pad Padme Chitta Vitti Roy. That is the ultimate result of all education. If you can fix up your mind unto the lotus feet of Gauranga or Krishna. This is the ultimate goal. So here actually, this is the ultimate goal of, what is the ultimate goal of Bhagavatam? To get bhakti. Now actually we are going to recite, you know, we can dare to recite Bhagavatam. Please, Bhagavatam, excuse me. Shukdev Uvacha, first sloka I am going to recite. And first point, I already indicate why I started with Kaliya, because we are very wicked. We like to eliminate all our anartha, and Krishna or those devotees, those who are associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they can, what they can do? They can keep on me. Maybe I am wicked, maybe I am a demonic character, but maybe so many demons, they are changed, their heart changed, you know? Who is demon? I mean, all the Bali Maharaj was demon already. But the heart of Bali Maharaj was changed by the mercy of Prahlad Maharaj association. So I already told that Devahuti Ma, in front of Devahuti Ma, Devahuti Ma already, who speaking? Kapil Dev. Ma, Sango Jo Sangsater Hetoho, Asasso Vihito Dhiya, Shaevo Sadhu Sukritaha, Mokshadaram Apabritam. Mokshadaram Apabritam mean your target, your final goal, open, you can get green signal. If you have strong love for Guru Vaishnava, no problem, you can cut all problem and go. You can get topmost spiritual benefit. Now it is 16th chapter of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran. Sri Shukadev Goswami Paramahansa Sreshtha is speaking in front of Parikshit Maharaj, the topmost disciple. I cannot find such disciple as Parikshit. I cannot find such guru as Parikshit. Like guru, like shisha. Follow. Sadguru Durlava Devi. Sadguru Durlava. Still, Satshisha is more rare. I know Sadguru is rare. Whole world you can search. You show me. Sadguru is there. Maybe other Sampradaya, Gaudiya Sampradaya also maybe. But I am blind, I cannot see. But it is written in scripture, there at all if you find out one Sadguru, but Satshisha is still more rare. Why? If Sadguru is rare, Satshisya means who is to show 100% Saranagati, 100% inclined, and prove that I am 100% inclined, and can catch all the teachings of Gurudev. Achar, Vichar, Siddhanto, everything he can catch from Gurudev. What is the symptom of Sadguru? Many times I told you, forget. What is the symptom of Sadguru? How to detect his Sadguru? Provided you can discover that disciple having the full conception of Gurudev. It's not drama. He is having same kind of mood. He is same kind of Shastriya Vichari, like to catch all the Siddhants of Gurudev, all the Vichar, all the etiquette, all the mood. He is Niskinchan like Gurudev, like Prabhupada. Then you can detect. Not that he is going to give a maximum number of people going to give garland. He is. No. It is written in Bhagavatam. Snigdhasa sishyasya gurubo gujjam apiyuto. A Sadguru, if real Sadguru 100% knowing your heart. What is the situation of your heart? And accordingly, 100% he is going to give you all the secrecy of bhajan. Like Ishwar Puribad, going to get the all secrecy of bhajan. From Gurudev, whom? Madhavendra Puribad. But you find, never this kind of material conception lying coming into the heart of Ishwar Puribad, that my Gurudev is passing stool and urine. So is material. You see, if you find something, Guru Vaishnava, due to some reason. That is not material thing. But you can grow material idea. That's why from pure Guru Vaishnava, from pure Guru Vaishnava, you should stay long away, long distance. Only at the time of Harikatha, Harikitan, you can come and attain and try to follow his Siddhanta and Vichar. If you stay, sometime you can find some problem with Gurudev. Big problem. You can grow some material idea. Big danger. From Sadguru and Sadvaishnava, it really so. I am speaking 100% Gaurija Siddhanta. If not more, 99% of those devotees, they fall down after doing Guru Seva. Why? Maharaj, the easiest way, the topmost way to go to that eternal world is Satsanga and Sadguru Seva, Sadvaishnava Seva. And the easiest, topmost way to go to hell, this is Sadguru Seva and Guru. Why? They can 100% make mistake and go to hell. 100%. Follow? Na marto buddhya suyeta sarva deva mayo guru. Krishna speaking to Uddha. Na marto buddhya suyeta sarva deva mayo guru. Hey Uddhavji, Uddha, be careful. All demigods along with Krishna is present inside Gurudev. Our Mahal Gurudev is sick now. He is going diabetes, he is going, you know, pressure problem. Hari, where is the body? He is one kind of, you know, magic, one kind of drama. Otherwise, how he can get scope to serve Guru Vaishnava? They can go to forest and lead their life. You are going to get green banana, eh? As a gift. Take green banana and go home. Many times I was speaking Harikatha, some people I know, they are cheated. I was speaking, showing this. After Harikatha, I saw them, they go back. Green banana. They cannot get. They try to prove that we are big Vaishnava. Many, Bhavan Goswami, disciples, Kesa Goswami, I saw them, green banana. After Harikatha, I saw them, go. With green banana, go home. And get satisfied. I speak like this. So now point is that Sukadev Goswami is speaking je bilokyo dushitam krishnam krishnaha krishnahina vibhu tasya vishuddhim anichhan sarpam tam udvasayat. Very clearly. See, Sukadev Goswami is speaking that bilokyo, after looking the condition of Krishnang. Krishnang mean Yamuna. Krishna, black water. That's why the other name of Yamuna is Krishna. And another name of Draupadi is also Krishna. And another name of Yashoda Ma is Devaki. Nobody knows. In Puran also there. Another name of Yashoda, Jat Devaki Shuto, this sloka in Venu Gita. If time permit, I can touch. I can try to touch. Though I have no capacity, but still I can try. Jat Devaki Nandana Shuto, this Shuto. Or Devaki Nandan? No. Here Devaki in Vishwanatha Chakravarti, the other name of Yashoda is Devaki. So what is the mood here? Now Sukadev Goswami is speaking. Bilokyo dusitam krishnam krishnaha krishnahina together krishnahina are split up krishna ohina. It is third case ending by kaliyo, black serpent. So bilokyo dusitam krishnam krishnaha krishnahina vibhu tasya vishuddhyam anvishan sarpam tam udvasayat. After watching the condition of Guru Yamuna, very, very poisonous, the water. But be careful, I can describe. Not the actual stream of Yamuna. Be careful. Here it is written. Because any part of Yamuna is Kamuna. Follow. Any part of Yamuna is Yamuna. But not that the mainstream going to north direction. Yamuna, that stream was not poisonous. But one lake was there. That is Kaliya Nag. It was named by the name of Kaliya. It's big lake. How much big this is? Mare, you can go mad. 8 miles. You can remember. 8 miles area. This is Yamuna. Hey, this lake. Follow? So big. Lake. And fathomless. Fathomless means bottomless. You can go deep, deep, deep. Like sea. So deep. You cannot find any. In sea, big, big Himalaya. 2 Himalaya can go down. Yes, under sea. You don't know. Ah. So, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Bilokya, after watching that Krishnam, Yamuna, Jal, water of Yamuna is poisonous. Dushitam. Contaminated. Eh? Toxic. You know. By whom it was made toxic? Poisonous. Why? How? Krishna Hina. Krishna Ohina. Ohiman, sap, snake. Serpent. It was by black snake. His name is Kaliya. So, Vibhu, Tasya, Vishuddhim, Anmicham, Sarpam, Tam, Udvasay. In Sanskrit, sometimes you can find subject and predicate and bhav here and there. You cannot understand. But that is not defective. But in English, in other language, if you place bhav here and there, then meaningless. Big danger. So, Sanskrit is perfect language. Huh. I already told that someday in room. So it's dangerous. So here, Bilakka Dushitam Krishnam, Krishnam, Krishnahina, but in between Krishna this name came. So Bilakka Dushitam Krishnam Krishnaha, with this Krishna, this Vibhu, this what qualify? Follow. Though it is, some gapping is there. First Krishna, Krishna Ahina, after this Vibhu. Because Vibhu is Krishna. So why it is after some gapping? Why not together? It's possible in Sanskrit. So, Bilokka Dushitam Krishnam Krishna 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 Ahina Tasya Kasya Na Krishna. Follow. Tasya Vishuddhim Anvicham wanted to purify that Yamuna Nadi, all the water, including that lake. All water, including that lake also. Because Bera is 8 miles, you see, what is the importance of that lake. Follow? And Yamuna at that time, big wave. Now if you watch Yamuna, you cannot understand that Yamuna was like that, yes. At the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, still that time Yamuna was baby. Now, you know, we are losing everything. If Yamuna, if Vrindavan, there is no Yamuna, there is no meaning of. So, I think all Sadhu, they are trying to appeal government, maybe they can try to navigation. Navigation procedure of Yamuna can start. Because now government coming, new government, they can try. Because if Yamuna is not there, what use? So, Tasya Vishuddhyam Anichan wanted to purify that Yamuna. So, that snake, Krishna Hina, Krishna Ahina, by whom? This Kaliya, Krishna Hina. In Bengali you say Kaliya Nag, Kaliya, Krishna Hina, this total Yamuna water was, you know, is most of the lake was, you know, very poisonous. So Krishna wanted to send him to his own place. Own place. Hey, you go back there. What is the own place? What is the own place at that Kaliya? Is Ramanakdvip. Ramanakdvip, one special deep, where all snacks they are staying, big, big snacks. Now I can go back to the old, you know, status of this Lila. I can go back. Why? Because otherwise you cannot understand. Long ago, it was a system of Garur Maharaj that all in this Ireland, all the snack, they arrange that every day we can arrange one big amount of prasadam, I mean food, for Garur Maharaj. And with that some digestion problem can be there, so one snack should be there. One snack. After eating, you are taking bitter leaf. Yes, there. After taking, one snack. Yes, digestion complete. Guruji Maharaj was very much... So every day, Guru Maharaj coming and taking any snack, arbitrary mood. So they are very panic. They are very problem. Oh, there should be one rules and regulation, panic. Huh? They are in panic. Should be one system. What system you want not? Where you want? Every day, one snack we can give. Not that any, you can come and take arbitrary, whimsically. Not please, Prabhu. Then Guru agree, okay. At least one snack you can give for my digestion problem can be there. I can take like little leaf. So from then, it was the usual rule. Those snacks always daily arranging big, huge amount of foods and everything. And one snack. Like you can know, go through Mahabharata, you can find Bhimji Maharaj sleeping. And after that, you know, it was a system. Bhimji Maharaj getting up and giving assurance to Brahman family here in Ikshakradham. I am going there. Because that day was the as a time that, what the name of that Rakshas? I forget the name, in Ikshakradham. That day, that old lady crying because today my son, I will have to send my son. The Bhimsen said, Panchavandam, no, you need not go. Bhimsen can go. You are actually our guest. How I can send you? Make you a target of that Rakshas? Oh, no problem. Bhim can go, has some power. All, you know, fruits and, you know, everything, all. Big, big. Eh? What's you? Everything. Full of, you know, pushing car, talagari, going there, putting all, you know, there's heaps of, you know, sabji, everything. Because Rakshas can take everything. And last for digestion, one man is, you know, they can take. Bhimsen going, he is sleeping, he is actually sitting there. Every 1 hour or every half an hour, Bhimsen became very angry. Every fraction of a second, Bhimsen became very angry. Just now took prasad, our digestion done. So Bhimsen thought, who Rakshas is? Let me see. I am hungry now, let me take. And they all taking Bhimsen. With very gigantic mood. Very smartly taking all. And backside, the Rakshas comes, hey, who you are? Taking. Bhimsen not giving response. Taking. After that, when he is going to slap on the head, Bhimsen look back and get up and kill him, you see? Kill him very heavily. They finish. Problem finished. Here you see Krishna is very merciful. Krishna not going to kill Kaliya. So now, Kaliya Nag was so popped up, he is saying, who is Garur? Let me see. Give me all. I can take everything. Actually, Garur come. Who is Garur? Let me see. He is taking all everything. After that, Garur coming. Where is my poop? Where is my, you know, grand? But actually, Kaliya. Who is Kaliya? Kaliya now become very angry. Big fighting took place between Kaliya and Gauruji Maharaj ki jai. Big fighting took place. Gauruji beating him, sometimes he's beating him this way, that way, how? He's flying and beating. Then Kaliya felt disgusted because he's flying, na? Kaliya turning here and there in the meantime, he's beating here. How, snack? What can do? Eh? Big problem took place. Kaliya said, now no respite. He can kill me. Better I can fly from here. From Ramanakdvip, he go deep into ocean and tie, run, and come to Mathura, Navadvip. Here, I mean, Navadvip means Vrindavan. Where? This lake. Where? What is the special of this lake? Because Sauvari receives big powerful sadhu. For the past 60,000 years, Sauvari is doing bhajan. Big bhajan. One day, Guruji Maharaj was very hungry. Guruji Maharaj coming and collecting fish from ocean of from the water of Yamuna and eating arbitrarily. Hey, feeling hungry. For Guruji Maharaj, it is not sinful. Suppose. For Guruji Maharaj, because Guruji is food, you see, what is it is, you know, applicable for a human being. Because Guruji Maharaj is this. Then after that, all fish, they are making only one big group and coming in front of all fish. They are making one group and coming in front of Sauvari Rishi and calling, "Ho Rishi, Ho Rishi." Sauvari Rishi opens his eyes. What happens? We aquatic creature, we are actually fish staying, and we should be protected by you. What happens? What problem? Actually, Guruji Maharaj coming and taking arbitrary fish. How we can live? We are crying. Please receive. We say, "Well, I can save you. No problem. I can protect you." Sobari Rishi was so much popped up and speaking, "Hey, who is Garur? If Garur any time coming here in this lake to collect fish, I curse. One of his wing can fall down. He can become useless for the service of Supreme Lord. If one wing gone, how one wing, how can fly?" This is, Guruji Maharaj, a big danger. From then onward, Guruji Maharaj avoiding that lake. And Kaliya is very clever. Kaliya will know anywhere I go, all over the world. Even I go inside, Guruji Maharaj can go. Only this is the safe place where Guruji Maharaj have no entry. So I can go. So Kaliya coming fast and enter the lake and take shelter. Then Guruji Maharaj think, "Here I have no capacity to go there. How to go?" From then onward, for long time, Kaliya making his, you know, homely arrangement there. Inside water, there is nice arrangement. Guru, you know, actually Kaliya, he is knowing everything. Water cannot touch. He is making one column. You know, column of water. Like Duryodhana also. After almost going to defeated, Duryodhana flying. Where Bhimsen hunting? Where is Bhim? Ultimately they find Bhimsen underwater, making the column of water, so that water cannot touch. Water cannot touch. All water around. And here inside, no cloth cannot be get dry. Anyway, wait here. Sitting very nicely, very nicely. Tapasya is doing tapasya. Who? Duryodhana. Kaliya also, it is written there. Kaliya also making very nice column of water. So water outside, his room not going to be watery, full of water. No, very freshly. For a long time he is, you know, with wives and children, everybody staying. Yes, the nice flat we are getting here. Who is going to live this flat? Very nice. So nice arrangement here. So Kaliya going to live here. Now actually due to Kaliya, whole water actually contaminated. Maybe the mainstream. Mainstream going that way. So Brajavasis, most of them, they're collecting water from this lake. Mainstream not so contaminated, because mainstream very high stream. So at all some contamination can be washed. But the lake there itself, Kaliya staying, Kaliya is full of poison all the time. So here is staying. So now actually, Parikshit Maharaj putting question. It's a very reasonable question, you see. Parikshit Maharaj asking, how is that possible? Katham antar jale agadhe nagrinnad Bhagavan ahim savai bahu yugavasam tathasit vipro kathyatam. Follow, you see. Katham antar jale agadhe saptami vibhakti, seventh question. Jale agadhe. Haan. Subject and predicate should be matching. This can, this way. If it is Ditya Vibhakti, that should be Ditya Vibhakti. If it is seventh, then it should be seventh question. This is the rules of Sanskrit. Visheshasya jat lingam, bachan, all visheshan can get. Follow. Some speciality also there, some. Okay. Katham antat jale agadhe nagrinyad bhagavan ahim. How it is possible for a long time the snake living there inside this water, and how Krishna was bound to chastise him, to pacify, make him humble. After giving punishment, Krishna making him humble. So nagrinyad means giving punishment. Punishment out of love. Like Gurudev can give both punishment. That day I was speaking, na? Anugraha and Nigraha, both Gurudev can do. Gurudev is efficient. Both Anugraha, sometimes he likes to give you punishment, Gurudev can give. That punishment also keep up. That punishment also one kind of keep up. Follow what I say. Not that Gurudev giving punishment. If so what? Giving punishment is keep up. So Gurudev can get both, give both. So, Katham antar jale agadhe nagrinyad. How the snake was treated heavily by Krishna. Nagrinyad Bhagavan ahim savai yugavasam yathasit vipra kathyatam. Vipra, who is vipra? Who is vipra? Huh? Shukadev. Parikshit Maharaj speaking. You are vipra. Vipra, this title giving to Gurudev, topmost, Paramahansa. Vipra kathyatam. Please speak out. Please speak. We like to hear all about the details of this incident. How, you know, Kaliya came here. How it is possible for Kaliya to stay there for a long time. How he was, you know, given punishment by Krishna. How then the water was purified. Oh, I like to hear all in details. Please speak. Then actually, Parikshit Maharaj again speaking. First speaking, Katham antat jale agade nagrinyad Bhagavan ohim savai bahu yuavasam yathasit viprakathyatam. How it was possible for Kaliya to stay there for a long time? Brahman Bhagavataha tasya bhamnaha Satchandavartinaha Gopala Udharacharitam Kastripetam Amritam Jushan. Who is there in this material world? After drinking the nectar of Krishna Katha, can stop hearing? Oh, enough of it! Who can say? Nobody can say. Because on hearing, again you are going to increase your thirsty. Krishna Katha is such. If you hear one time, oh, speak more, my ear is very thirsty. Sukhdev Goswami speaking, na? Sukhdev Goswami speaking, na? How? Sukhdev Goswami, speak more, you have to calm. Then I can speak. This way, Sukhdev Goswami was arrested and brought in front of Vyasadeva. Varaha piram natavarabhapu karnayo karnikaram Vidhadavasa kamnaka kanaka kapisam vayyayantin chamalam randhana vena radara sudhaya purayana gopapindai brindarannam sabadaravanam pravishad gita kirti. Very nice. This slok was recited in front of Sukadev. Sukadev was Brahmananda, enjoying Brahmananda. When reciting, then open eyes. Who is speaking? Then speaking apple. Speak more, speak more. We have lot of nectar like this. We will have to come. Follow. Brahmananda. Sukadeva Goswami break his meditation, open eyes. Who is reciting this sloka? Like Mahaprabhu in Purushottam Dham. Almost faint. Huh? And when Raja Pratapradha is speaking, Jayati te dhikam janmana braja srete indira shashadatrahi daita dikshatam dikshatavaka. This way actually, whole. Mahaprabhu, when Raja Pratapradha was speaking this way, Mahaprabhu opened eyes, straight when getting up and give alingan, embrace. Who is reciting, giving this nectar to me without any payment? I like to pay him this kind of payment, I mean my embrace. Bhuridha, bhuridha boli, dilen alingan, iha nahi janen, iho hai konjan. You have done lot of. You have done lot for me. You have given a lot. You have given nectar. Who are you? Mahaprabhu knowing he is Raja Pratapradha, but still without information giving. Bhuridha, bhuridha bolin pahu, dilen alingan, iho nahi janen, iho hai konjon. Who is he? Knowing inside, but externally as if saying, who is he? Who are you? Not because already Mahaprabhu saying, a sannyasi should not touch a king. Rajdasan, to watch a woman, to watch a king is prohibited for sannyasis. Those who are up to that level, they can go for preaching. Follow? They can go because they never discover this woman, this man. No! They have no this kind of discrimination. Their heart is balanced. They know Jivatma. They know it's Jivatma. They can speak Harikatha. Not that bonded people can run to foreign country for preaching. Who told you? Prabhupada told? Never told. You are going without the permission of Gurudev, without the permission of Prabhupada. When you are taking permission to Gurudev, Gurudev is why you are going to foreign country? Keno jabe? Keno jabe? Why you are going? Gurudev asking. Gurudev never permit. We are, no. If Gurudev knowing the heart of disciple, Gurudev is going to be danger for him. But still they are going. Everybody is not Swami Maharaj. Huh? Everybody not Swami Maharaj. All naked. Mataji is there. Swami Maharaj is there. Bhakti Padev Tito Maharaj. Bhakti the Banadev Goswami Maharaj. They all. Goswami Maharaj. They are going. By the mercy of Prabhupada, they are going. So here see, Brahman Bhagavataha Stasya Bhuman Sachandavartinaha. Krishna can do whatever. Krishna can do anything what he likes. So Krishna can purify Yamuna within fraction of a second. Brahman Bhagavataha Stasya Bhumanaha Sachandavartinaha Gopal Udara Charitam. What is the meaning of this Gopal? Gopal means, you can say, Gopal means Maharaj coward boy. You can get this kind of meaning. Follow? Gopal means, you can get this kind of meaning. Gopal means coward boy. But actually, Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, Go means sense organ. All your eyes, ears, mouth, skin, all sense organs, all is going to collect enjoyment all the time. Is the controller of your sense organs is called Gopal. controller of your sense organ, all of your sense organ, is called Gopal. Gopal means, pal means controlling. Gopal. So in this way, if you get meaning, Gopal, nice meaning, actually those who are devotees, Krishna has this kind of magic spell that if they are developing bhakti, their sense organ not making any problem for them. Because all the time their sense organ busy to serve Krishna. Eyes always looking Krishna, ear always hearing about Krishna, mouth always, tongue always dancing with Krishna Nam. Shavai Krishna Padaravinda Yaravachangsi Vaikuntu Gunani Varanani. This slok, you know, all the time. Tongue busy with dancing Krishna Nam, ear always busy to hear, and hand cleaning. Tan Mundir Marjanadau. Tan Mundir Marjanadau. Cleaning hand, leg. Doing parikram of his temple and go to Dham for Chaurasikas in forest. So much problem you have to face, then you can understand what is the life is, Vrajavasis. If you want to grow that type of feeling, you have to prove, I can throw in forest, I cannot give water, no breath, I can see how you can matching with Vrajavasis. Then I can understand your capacity, how you can, not that you can keep, speak some gossip, and I can, you are Vrajavasi, no. Just with Brajavasi, you will have to get accustomed in such a way. So what is the mood? Why I do parikram heavily? I always try to get accustomed with you. You can go and find, if I am speaking lie. Never with no Brajavasi I fight. They love me, all. Even today, if you go to Gokul, those Matajis, they can remember. When Baba was there. So this kind of love affair in Surya Kund, everywhere. So always when I do parikram, I go and sit on their, you know, their rope is called khatiya, temporary bedstead. I sit on there, I never, then I don't speak, hey, don't touch me. Here I do, because I have to speak Harikatha. They are all Vajna, here is also Vajna, but outside people coming, they are Vajavasis. So I have to get accustomed with their habit, with their, you know, food habit, with their mood. One day I was, you know, wandering around, you know, Bimala Kundo. And there was no prasad with me. One Brajuma, one or two Brajuma, washing clothes there. I was saying, oh Baba, you are hungry? You can take prasadam? You have prasadam? Yes, you come. They take me to home. They know I am hungry. They understand. They ask, 5 minutes, Baba. You can wait, I can cook and give you. Follow? I am like child, I am sitting in front of them. Really, in front of Bhagavatam speaking. Mother giving breast milk to baby in front of me. In front of me, yes, in Bhagavatam. Many times it happens so. In Gokul, I go to begging. Prajavasima, they never feel shy. They know it is also, that Baba is also my children. Baba, sit, sit, sit. Then the baby taking suck milk, after that keeping baby and give me bread, chapati. Within that period is going to gossip, gossip. Why, yesterday where you went to get madhagiri? Why you don't come to me? Yesterday I made paratha with ghee. Why you don't come to take? This way. One devotee was there with me. I keep him. I never send him to Madhukuri. Never. I know if he going, he can die. Brajavasis, they can always test you, what kind of love you have. Or you have the consistent ladies and gents. You know, so many Baba, they are getting beating, heavy beating. They are beaten heavily there, even today. So we have to be very carefully, the mood of consent, this kind of mood should be there. Is mother mean mother? Mother means Mataji, I'm speaking. By inside, I'm keeping some other desire. No! Mataji means Mataji. Not God sister. God sister can become your wife tomorrow. I know you're God sister. They are speaking, my God sister, I know. Tomorrow that God sister become your wife. Idiot number one. You are having that kind of love. So, Brahman, Bhagavataha stasya bhuman sachanda vartinaha. This Gopal, this word is used. The inner meaning is that those who are great devotees, they are always getting the nectarian, you know, bhava of Krishna. So they are all sense organ getting nourishment, proper nourishment, proper nourishment and care. Automatically. A Vaishnav, no bread, nothing. Okay, no problem. I know so many devotees. There is no chapati, there is no wheat, no rice, nothing. Is satisfied doing Harinam. Within some period, somebody coming with one full sack of rice. Hey, Baba, open the door. Who? Full of. Kesav Goswami is also. I have no scope to discuss about Kesav Goswami. When I stay in one temple, then three times, you can watch DVD, internet, three times. Morning time, 2 hours speaking Bhagavad Katha. Noon time, maybe special Kesav Goswami, Bhavanu, Avirbhav, Tiroba, my Guru Maharaj. That time special, 1 hour, 2 hours. Again in the afternoon time. But running not possible. That time I can keep mono. Here I cannot because he is in problem. Maharaj, this problem. So I will have to run accordingly, no problem. When I speak in one place, then nobody can talk with me. This. But here, no problem. Where to stay, no place. So this way, Gopala Udara Charitam. This Udar mean? Udar mean? Why Gopal, this word? And Udar. Udar mean open heart. The heart is big. Udar mean Bengali. And Sanskrit also Udar, this word you can use. But in English, open heart. Gopal is always with big heart to give you everything. Otherwise, how it is possible? The Advaita Gosai discover one slok from Gautamiya Tantra. Tulishidala matrena jalasya chalukena va vikrinite swatmanam bhaktibva bhaktavasalaha. Advaita Gosai discover a slok. Written in only one leap of tulsi and water can satisfy Krishna. And Krishna then and there like to sell himself in front of that devotee. You give me water and tulsi? I have nothing to give you. I can give myself to you. Many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita, I am going to sell myself in front of you. Also you can sell me to anybody. Yes, Mahaprabhu is saying, I already sold to you. Now you can sell me to anybody. This kind of mood should be there, you see. So Gopala Udara Charitam, Kastri Pet Amritam Jushana, who is going to be satisfied with this kind of nectarian speech, because the actual nectar, we want to get the nectar all the time, Harikatha. So he is there, any person you can show me, any man. If any man you can discover, surely he is not man. He is actually beast. Bina Pashugnath. I can discuss this slok tomorrow. I can discuss Bina Pashugnath. Sukhdev Goswami says, without the killer of, you know, beast, is actually demonic character. Who is going to ignore Krishna Katha? Nobody can ignore. Oh, nectarian speech can come, flow and flow like Ganga water. Oh, I like to hear. Non-stop Harikatha, I like to hear. That kind of patience, you should grow. Otherwise, leg problem, I am sitting for 3 hours, Maharaj, how possible? You have to grow that kind of patience. 4 hours, 5 hours at a time. Yes, Janmashtami. Evening time and sitting, 12 o'clock I'm finished. Continuously. In the meantime, Aruti. The Aruti is well, Janmashtami, previously, not now. Continuous. I start and end 12 o'clock. Continuously going. So by the mercy of Guru, Vaishnava and Prabhupada, we must grow that kind of tenacity, that kind of, you know, enduring power. So, Brahman Bhagavataha, tasya bhumnaha, sachanda vartinaha, Krishna can do anything, anytime. So, what Parikshit Maharaj want to speak. Are Krishna can do anything. By sight, Krishna, if Krishna going to put a nectarian glands on anybody, if dead body can go, get up, hug. So what is the, that is the meaning. What is the meaning? Why Parikshit Maharaj putting this question? Brahman Bhagavata Tasya Bhaman Swachanda Vartina. What do you mean by this word? What do you mean by this Swachanda Vartina? What do you mean? Parikshit Maharaj wanted to mean Swachanda Vartina. Swachanda Vartina. Krishna can do anything what he like. Infinity Brahmanda flying by his desire. So what is the problem? This Kaliya, you know, poisonous. Krishna can make it without. Oh Maharaj, if this way Krishna not going to play anything, how we can get Kaliya Lila? How we can discuss this Lila? Eh? How we can get? So Krishna must do some pastime. So we have the scope to discuss this pastime. Otherwise we cannot understand. Why Krishna doing this Lila? If Krishna not doing any Lila, who is going to compile Bhagavatam? Who is going to hear Chaitanya Charitamrita? So there must be the reason, inner meaning. There must be inner meaning, otherwise there is Lila. If there is no Lila, what we can hear? Nectarian Lila, what we can hear? There must be some Lila. Very nice, then devotees, they can laugh and dance and cry and hear Harikatha. Prahlad Maharaj, Rudoti, Rauti, Nittati, Loka, Vaiyaha. He ignore where people is there, sometimes dancing, sometimes crying, sometimes laughing. He's madman, mad boy, no mad boy, full of love. Prahlad Maharaj, if about Prahlad Maharaj, it is written. Sometimes Prahlad Maharaj crying, sometimes dancing, sometimes laughing. In alone, nobody is there in room. Father Hiranyakasipu, who is the man, my son gone mad? He's laughing there. Oh, he's talking with Krishna, Narayan. He's the Hiranyakasipu demon. Of course, Prahlad Maharaj tried his best to change the heart of. In Bhagavatam, we cannot get details. Someday, time permit, I can discuss some portion. A big Narathuran, one portion. I can discuss some point. You can go mad. Prahlad Maharaj, you know, so details discussion not there in Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam only Siddhanta. I had details. You can go mad. So nice. Prahlad Maharaj giving a. Here in Bhagavatam, we don't find. Only one or two are not speaking heavily. Prahlad Maharaj is humble mood, one or two times speaking. Tat sadhu manneh asura varja dehinam sada samadvina diha masad gurhar hitva to patam grihamand kupam banam gatayad harimasrayat. Prahlad Maharaj speaking, no? Hey, what do you think? What lesson you have taken from your guru? I like to hear. Open. Because if any specific question put it in front of Prahlad, the small boy, 5 years, can get nervous. Prahlad, what do you learn? The best from your guru. Prahlad Maharaj saying, my guru is Naradji. And he is thinking those two guru, Asur guru. Okay, I learned from Gurudev. Oh, you're lying to her. The gist. Tat sadhu manneh asura varja dehinam sada samudbhigna dhiyam asad gruhat hitva tvapatam grihamanda kupam banam gatah yad harimasraye. What? Yes, I think it is the topmost policy, best procedure to live this, you know, family life is like well. In well, well, you know, where water is available? On the coop, where even no water available in this coop, they are falling down and going to die. Better they can go out of it and go to forest and do the bhajan of Krishna. Hey, you are speaking about my enemy, Vishnu? Foolish! I can kill you. Father, he is not enemy. He is all pervading Supreme Lord. Stop your speech! Nobody can stand in front of me, you are speaking, giving lecture. Nobody can even stand in front of me, they are sucking. You are speaking so nicely. Where from you are getting that kind of power? You are so smart and tranquil. You don't fear me? Father, I am, by whose power, you are actually enjoying kingship. By his power, I am enjoying tranquility. No problem is there. Hey, stop! Again, there is this kind of. So you see, Sachanda Vartinaha, this word is used only for this reason, that Krishna can do anything anytime. Then why so much problem took place? Fight with Kali, fight with Kaliya, those Brajavas is going to suicide, this so much problem. What Krishna can come and see Kaliya Rath and make it purify? Oh, no, Maharaj, Sachanda Vartina Mihin. Lila my Hari is going to express Lila. Otherwise, how we can discuss in Kartik Mas the Kaliya, can purify ourselves? There's no scope. So this is the great scope for us. We have the scope to sing the glories of Krishna. And how Kaliya going to get the excellent Kripa? And those are feelings of Vrajavasis. This is the moment here. You can feel this Kaliya. Your heart can, this mood can touch your heart. Oh, the pathetic feeling. Yashodama, nobody can catch him. No, leave me, I'm going to jump into Nanda Baba. All those cows, like statues, stand still. Cannot speak anything, only tears rolling down. Cows and, you know, calf there. This is the mood. So that is why I was interested to touch this point. I know if I can, by the mercy of Krishna, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can discuss this thing. We can discover. There is one channel in internet, Discovery. Yes, there's the Discovery. Okay, channel, open. You can feel enjoyment. Very nice. Rupanuga Bhajan. Follow. So, with this, I am going to finish today. Otherwise, actually, time cannot permit you and your patience cannot stay. So, you see. See. So, yang brava yandamana petama petakrityam daipayana virahaka taruvajuhava putretitanamayataya tarvo vinedun tvang sarva bhuta hidayam Munimanutasmi Vanchakalpaduru Sikipasindh Bhavacha Patitanang Pavana Bhavishnam Yo Namo. With very sincere mood, you must hear.